nimeanza.
Hey guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel, and today I'm here with my friend and my classmate, and he's actually an expert in tomato production. So let's hear from the expert whatever he has got for tomato farming.
Yes, hello, my name is Kelvin. I work with Greenlife Crop Protection Africa, and I want to share with you something literal about tomatoes. So here we have some products that we deal with. I want to start with the product with the name Indoking. Indoking deals with tuta, absolute. Tuta is a pest that very destructive in tomato farming, which can lead to a very big loss. Indoking is measured 5 mils per 20 liters. We have another product, Absolute Star. As you are aware, tomatoes have got many challenges. The fungals attack. One, you have early blight and late blight. But with Absolute, you are covered. Absolute is measured at the rate of 10 mils, 20 liters. I want to come with another product here. This is Alonze. Alonze is Abamectin. Abamectin deals with leaf miners, spider mites, and some nematodes. So if the tomato is affected with those, the named pests, that is nematodes, spider mites, and leaf miners. Alonze is measured 5 mils, 20 liters. We have another product here, Integral. This is a sticker, a wetter. When you spray each product, you have to use a sticker. And I say a sticker, what do I mean? It helps the chemical to spread all over the leaf. It's also a translamina. This helps the chemical that you've sprayed to enter into the system of the crop. We also have a biostimulant. This one is Optimizer. Optimizer, it helps to absorb shock for the newly planted crops. It also helps to clear the stress that may be have caught the plant during transplanting. As you can see, this is our plot, our demo plot, and this is our pogo farm. So welcome tomorrow for another day. Thank you.
Guys, you've really heard from an expert, so it's upon you as a farmer to try tomato production, because already everything has been explained as far as tomato production is concerned. So guys, let's try this kind of crop and we see the outcome. So thanks, till next time, bye bye for now. Keep subscribing to our channel and share. Let's meet in the comment section. Thank you.